Previously on Home and Away.
I was just going home, so it was really great to meet you.
Wait, I don't know why you're so nervous. It's a party, and we're here to have fun, right?
Right.
I have a girlfriend.
She's crazy to leave you all alone.
Thank you. That's really nice of you to say.
I need you to look me in the eye and tell me that you don't want to be a father again. We're gonna let this go.
She could have died.
I didn't force her to do anything.
No, no, you just designed her a tattoo, took her to your river boy bloke with a dodgy needle.
No, I didn't do anything like
you. We'll never see my daughter again, do you understand me?
Hop in, I'll give you a lift.
No.
What did you say?
No, I don't want to be with you.
Get in the car now.
Pillow delivery for the patient in
Dex.
Hi, Dallas. Hi, my name's Dex. And you must be William Phillips. And you're not saying too much because you've had your tonsils out. But that's okay. I'm pretty good at sign language, so I'm sure we'll be able to communicate okay. Just sit up for me.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Good boy.
So, William Phillips, that makes you his auntie, cousin, or sister?
It makes me his mum.